This is Eyewitness News, the news leader, with Steve Bartlesdale, Lori Stokes, and Phil Evans with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News this morning.
It's easy to hop on the internet if you have a broadband connection, such as a cable modem or DSI.
And now there's a simple new option for adding more than one computer to that connection. Tech guru Sri Srinivasan shows us how it works.
Here's a video playing on the TV in my living room. Nothing special there, except that it's not playing off a DVD. It's playing off this computer. Again, nothing special, except that the computer is in another room and is connected using just regular electricity.
It's magic over the power lines.
Basically, this technology allows you to network your computers, your Xbox 360, and other devices without drilling holes or using Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi is a great technology, and it's probably here to stay. Unfortunately, with Wi-Fi, you get pockets of coverage. Home media is so big today, whether it's downloading videos from YouTube or downloading audio from iTunes or just looking at your own digital photos. What DS2 enables you to do over the power lines is take all that great content and extend it to any area of your home.
The key is this pair of $250 adapters.
You just take them out of the box, plug them into the wall, take the CD that's inside, install a simple piece of software, and you're ready to network your home.
I'm on the internet by just plugging in my laptop into that DS2 power line box, and from there into my modem and router. It works fine in the small apartment, but would work just as well in a larger house.
Security issues, of course, are a big concern.
DS2 builds in the highest grade of commercially available encryption into their products. So your network is your network. Your neighbor can't steal your signal off the power lines. You're only communicating with other products over the power lines.
Watch for more speed and reduced prices in the months ahead. Sri Srinivasan, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
Well, those Netgear power line adapters are available at Best Buy and Amazon.com. Sri's full review is in our website, 7online.com.